It's called Long Live the King, and it's about Elvis and Martin Luther King and John Lennon, and today's the anniversary of his death, so. Yeah.